Tell me I love you. Tell me you love me too. You too fine. I know you really make me smile. I know you want me. Oh, how I love those eyes. Oh, baby, too, man. When I'm with you, no one that goes high have you. No one else knows. But hold me by you. Hold me to a oh, me baby, 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 oh, me too. Oh, me baby, baby, I love you. Tell me you love me too. My love at last. At last, it makes me feel so good inside. It's always by my side. Oh, baby, oh, when I'm with you, but only by you.
Please share this video.
Tell me you love me too. Maybe this time I love you
all my life. I see my beauty in your eyes, oh. Oh, baby, told me. Hey, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Happy Sunday to you all. God bless you. God bless you all. Today is another day the Lord has set aside for us to come to his presence. He said, in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. So that's why we are here today, to give honor to God, to glorify his name, to adore him. Hey.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thus see today, upon our God, the grace. The grace, yeah. Praise me for the great thing. Just too funny. bless me. My papa prayer. Make a comment on my mama prayer. Check, see my check, see that move put up. No more tears, no more stress at all, at all. Celebrate, jubilate. Iwan iwan, ige mekwa la yosa. Nyege dum obioma. Baba tin everybody notice oh. But today I'm coming to the altar of praise. So how are you people? How are you guys doing? So good morning to you all. God bless you. This is your girl, the blessed one. Call me the blessed one. I prefer people calling me the blessed child of God. So I'm going to sing with that name, the blessed child of God. So how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are okay. You know, I am the hyper evangelist too. I don't say, I do me. You know when you say, do you, don't do somebody. Do you. I'm not a copycat. I say, this is my style. This is what I do. This is my gele. You know, you can copy. You can take the style. You know, this is my style. This is not for anybody. This is the blessed one style. Okay? This is the blessed one style. So, Ayo Sareme, God bless you. This is the blessed one style. You can copy, but I don't copy. I don't. I do me. You know when you say, do you? That is what I do. Okay, this today is the altar of praise. And we're going to thank God for gift of life. Today is another day. The night did not swallow you. Even when they came to wrestle you at the midnight hour, God is there for you to rescue you. So what are you going to do? Kana menye giye kele. O memae. O memae. I worship you. Kana menye giye kele. O memae. O memae. I worship you. Kana menye giye kele. O memae. O memae. I worship you. That's in our show. I say, kanye giye kele. O mema kobu. O muronyo dikaya. Ikpogi na bane ogazagi. Boro ya no tutu ogazagi. Boro ya nengede, ogazagi, o chuku kanak, banak bom madu. If you are calling man, man not go answer, but God, at the midnight hour, God will come, will answer you. That's why, he knows my name. My God knows my name. He knows my name. My God knows my name. And he wrote my name in the book of life. He knows my name. My God knows my name, and he knows your name. If God knows your name, and he said to you, say, your name has been written in the book of life. Antigone, say, the night, at the midnight hour they came. Not that they did not come. They come and say they want to struggle. But he said, when they're looking for you to pass the other side, the road that you pass, And they see that you come out with a different style. They were expecting, ah, she's going to wear wig today for wear wig. Okay? This is the blessed one. You know, when you are blessed, no man can curse. He said, when you are blessed, if God has blessed you, no man can curse you. And no man can pull you down. So we're going to thank God for our children. Father God, I thank you for my children. I thank you for my sibling children. I thank you for my nieces and my nephews. I thank you for my friends and family, their children. He said, we will not be a victim of the devices of the devil. We will not be instrument of the devil. Our children will not be the instrument of the devil. Our husband, even our husband that married us in the house, he will not be our enemy. Our wife will not be our husband's enemy. Our children will not be our enemy. They will not use our children against us. Because if they can't get to you, they will look at the thing, they will come closer. The thing that you know that you are attached to, which is your children, they are coming to use your children. But be wise. He said you should be wiser than the serpent. The serpent is wiser, but God has given all that knowledge, the wisdom, the understanding to say, he said, because if you come with a sacrifice of praise, if you don't have money to offer to God, if you don't have akara, you don't have guguru, you don't have my mind, you don't have a bonus soup to give God, what are you going to give to God? Is it not praise? Because that is what he eats. He never eat anything that's belly. He said, praise belly for me. Hey. He said, when you are pregnant or something, and the 9 months has passed, you have never delivered that thing. And this is the 12th month. This is the 12th month. He said, I'm supposed to deliver this thing, you know, at the ninth number. But I did not deliver it. Because there is a 48-hour miracle waiting for somebody. And that person is me. If you like, you take. You like, you don't take. Sir, he knows my name. Oh, my God knows my name. My name has been written in the book of life. Oh, he knows my name. My God knows my name. Oh, yes, he knows my name. My name has been written in the book of life. He knows my name. My God knows my name. And he knows your name. Your name has been written in the book of life. Your name has been written in the book of life. If your name wasn't written in the book of life, do you know where you're supposed to be 5 years ago? 5 years ago, do you know where you were 5 years ago? But now look at the life that you are living. The life that glorified God. Yeah. Ah, people don't understand. He said, die. I want to kill us. No, the Lord said, no. It's time to restore. Because I have dealt with the devil. I have dealt with them in the wilderness. I have dealt with the devil in the wilderness. He said, because the one that you have, what you have inside of you, is greater than the one is in the world. So who must you be afraid of? Nobody. Who shall I fear? No one. Hey. Who shall I be afraid? No, nobody. Honor me, God, my back. Hey, who shall I fear? Nobody. And who shall I be afraid? No, no one. Honor me, God, my back. If God tell you, say, he got your back. He said, I am the one that is with you. I am the one that is going ahead of you. He said, when you are asleep, you think you are the owner of yourself. No. He said, because I am sitting beside you. Because the ark of fire, Hakabo Shantaraba, Yenderebo Santa. He said, the ark of fire is around somebody. That's why they could not get to that person. He said, because the one that is in you is greater than the one is in the world. That's why you are the child of God. He said, if you are the child of God, you have to pronounce what is good. You don't have to provide word that is contaminating your body or your spirit or your soul. Because your body belongs to Jesus. Even your word, the word that you pronounce, if it does not represent the word of God, don't say it. Don't say it. Don't say it. Hey, hey, hey. I am a blessed child. I am a blessed child. Jesus makes me a blessed child. I am a blessed child. I am a blessed child. Oh.
My God knows my name, and he made me who I am. He knows my name.
Yes, if God knows your name and he made you who you are. But if devil, you see, because something good is inside of you. He said, devil does not go where it's ugly. Devil only penetrate where it's beautiful. Devil, you only come to a place that something good is coming out of. But if you are sensitive enough, you are wise enough, you will say, I'm going to stand my ground. I'm going to stand my ground. Nothing the devil can do. I'm going to stand my ground. 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 Nothing the devil can do. I'm going to stand my ground. If you say to the devil, I'm going to stand my ground, nothing you can do. He said, I am standing my ground, Gidigba. Nothing the devil can do. He said, they may use your close sister. They may use your close brother. They may even use your own mother. They may even use your biological sister to come and try you. But if you say, I am standing my ground, because the scripture made me to understand, say, he has given us the authority to trap upon serpent and scorpion. He said, when he's coming, you have the power, you have the sword, you have the authority to trap up the scorpion. Hey. Lord, lead the way. Hey. Then you're going to say to God, say, lead the way. Hey. He said, lead the way for me. He said, because when God lead the way for you, he said, when they are coming, like the way Jesus Christ was walking, and he saw two men along the way, and the two men, they were the demon was terrorizing them. And they said to the Jesus Christ, they said, oh, do you want to throw us into a mud? Ha, ha, ha. And guess what? There are two people. They will try to collide together. And because they see the power that is in you, that is greater than the one is in the world, they will be trying to pull you down. They will be trying to make things happen. They will be trying to cause commotion. They will be trying to stage war against you. And the Lord said, the war is not for you, because I am your battle fighter. I don't know that person that is saying, oh, I'm going to do it myself. Don't do it your own way. Never do it your own way, because God is the one that is fighting for you. Hey, come on, shandaraba. Malekerebra suterebra shata. Mazandarabo sukerebra santa yaba. God shakayabo sundereba shata yagadaba. And Jesus Christ delivered those two men. Oh, those two men, Jesus Christ take the demon. They don't know that demon was operating in them. So you're going to pray for your sister. You're going to pray for your brother. That spirit that is aligned there, that is making them to walk and fight against you. Let the power of the Holy Ghost, let the power of the Holy Ghost, let it begin to destroy right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, let it begin to destroy right now. In the mighty name, because Jesus Christ made me to say, trap on them, step on them, crash on them, put them under your feet, because that is where they belong. Maragaba sunderebo shatayagaba. Mare derebo sandarabo shakayaba. Because you know what I am doing, what I'm doing? Because they think I am weak. They come at the midnight hour. They try to strangle me. But they forget that this hand is the hand that I use to hold the sword that carry fire. He said, when you are the one that carry fire, the father that fight battle for David, that is the God I call. I don't call a mediocre God. I don't call a potopoto God. I call a God that strengthens you each day. Do I know what you know? Lord, speak to me. Do I know what you know? Lord, speak to me so I can hear you more. Do I know what you know? Lord, speak to me. He said, do you know what God know? No, unless you ask him to speak. Ask him to speak. Then he will speak to you. He said, when he speaks to you, you have to create a space in that place that something is occupying. They are coming to remind you. They are giving you a reminder. Devil only good of reminding something. But the devil, the God
knock you down. Let those things tear you up. So somebody need to rise. You need to rise and shake it out of your shoulder. Something too heavy for you to carry. Jesus said to me, bring everything to my feet. Bring everything to my feet. The feet of the grace, I can sort it out for you. He makes me understand. Lord makes me understand that you have heavy load. Come to me, I will make it lighter for you. Jesus made me to understand that if you have a heavy load in your shoulder that is weighing you down, he said, bring it to me. I'm going to flush it out. I'm going to flush it out. I'm going to take it out. I'm going to say, no, this is not. This is my temple. Because your body belongs to the temple of God. They are reminding you. The devil is giving you a reminder. But the Lord is saying, my daughter, I go to make nyanga. I'm gonna make yanga. Oh, Jesus carry me. Oh, I go de make yanga. I go de make yanga. Hey, Jesus, he carry me. Oh, he said, you go de make shakara. You go de make yanga. Because Jesus, he carry you for back. He said, when Jesus carry you for back, he said, you will not fall. Don't let me fall. I'm gonna go your way. Don't let me fall. Let's take a walk with my King. Let's take a walk with my King. Don't let me fall. Let's take a walk with my King. Don't let me fall. He said, come and take a walk with Jesus. He said, when Jesus is walking on that highway, they will be looking at you. Because you know what? Because you are walking with the King. You are stepping with the King. So when they plant, people have been passing that road. They are dominating people. The Satan has been waging war against you. Until when you walk out with Jesus Christ, until you walk out with God, until you say, God, I am going to go on this journey with you. Nobody can pull me down. Nobody can pull me down. So when they set up, when the trap they set, wait for you. They are waiting. They say, I want these people to come and pass. They are waiting. They have dismantled people, a lot of people. But the day they see you with Jesus Christ, they will be afraid of you. Because you know why? Because you are stepping into that blueprint. And when you step into the blueprint of God, no turning back. No turning back. Don't go back to where God led you from. Where he picked you from. Where you started the journey with him from. Because you were in a place of a mess. You were in a place of a being. You were in a place of a pain. And Jesus said, no. Instead of you to be in that place of pain, I'm going to bring you to life so you can enjoy what I prepared for you in advance. That's why we are God's workmanship here on earth. So if you are God's workmanship here on earth, you don't go back to your vomit. Guess what? It's only dog that go back to your vomit. We are not a dog. We are children of God. We are for signs and wonders. We are royal priesthood. We are standing gidigba. We are the instruments of Christ Jesus here on earth. We are ambassadors of Christ. Speak confidently. The Lord said, confident in your uniqueness. He said, confident in your uniqueness. He said, when you have confidence in your uniqueness, and have confidence in Christ, have confidence in the Holy Spirit, because the Holy Spirit is going to mentor you, check you, trap on you, do you, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So when you are coming out, you are coming out with gidigba. He said, because you are an eagles. I'm going to spread my wings so I could fly. I'm going to spread my wings so I could fly just like an eagle. I'm going to spread my wings so I could fly. just like an eagle. I'm gonna spread my wings so I could fly just like an eagle. It says, spread your wings, you will not fall. It says, when the Holy Spirit carry you like this, you will start seeing what you have not seen, because it's gonna drive you through all the nation. It says, when Jesus carry you, when the power of the Spirit of the Most High God, when he hold you like this and he start going and start driving, he said that's why the boat of Jesus Christ never sink. So anyone that ready to drive with Jesus Christ, you will never sink. He says, stand, connect, believe in what you are doing. If you don't believe, that means you don't believe in Christ. Believe in God, trust in him, obey him. Obey the command, the Ten Commandments. What does the Ten Commandments speak about? So if you are praising Jesus, praise him from your belly. You don't praise Jesus with lipstick. Hosanna, Uwase. Hosanna, Uwase. Hosanna, Uwase. Hosanna, give me Uwase. Do you know what the song means? It said, I put my life in God's hand. I put my children's life in God's hand. So you're going to put your children in God's hand. Don't put your children in the hands of men. Because if you put your children in the hands of men, if you are not there, what they are going to do to your children? And they say, I love. I put my children into the care of God. I take my children and I wrap them and I take them from to the altar of praise. Because when you put your children the altar of praise, there is no way the enemy will come, because they know that fire is on that altar. Breathe on me, Lord, breathe on me, and make me whole again. Lord, breathe on me, and make me whole again. Lord, breathe on me. So when God breathes on you, they want to silence you. They want to weaken you. They want to say, oh, you are a powerless person. But they that the one say you are powerless, they are the ones that they call it a powerless God. You are calling a superpower. The God that you are calling is a super God. Their God has failed them. Their God has failed them. But you, your God is not going to fail you, because they come. Some that will come like a friend. They come like a sister. But they are enemy that the devil is using. I lift up my voice in worship. I lift up my voice in praise. That's where my help comes from. My help come from the Lord who made heaven and the earth. I lift up my voice in praise. I lift up my voice in worship. That's where my help come from. It's come from the Lord who made heaven and the earth. He is my God. I lift up my hands and my voice in praise. I lift up my voice in worship. I lift up my voice in praise. That's where my help comes from.
My help come from the Lord who made heaven and yet. I give all my praise, I give all my praise, I give all my praise to him. Who do you give your praise to? Do you give your praise to man? No. You give your praise to God. So that's why you're going to lift up your right hand. You say, Lord, this is the hand. This was the hand. This is what they want to chop. They want to put my hand in their mouth so they can chop it out so I cannot throw the fire. Fire. This is the oil of grace. This is the oil of grace. We rub the palm, then the oil come out. Then we throw. The fire appear. When the oil appear, the fire appear. So those ones that want to kill you untimely, wherever they are, wherever they have gathered, tell them that you have something that is greater that is in you. That thing is greater. Nobody can come. Nobody can temper you. Nobody can try you. Because you know what? Because the power that raised Jesus Christ from death, it lives in you. So someone should put a smile. Jesus is coming to rescue. Put a smile on your face. Someone put a smile on your face. Jesus is coming to rescue you. Put a smile on your face. Because Jesus is on the way. Oh, they tell you, say, oh, it cannot survive this, oh. It cannot survive this. It cannot survive this. Ah, they will make you to be afraid. You will start jumping off from your bed. Do you know if you jump from your bed like that? Do you know what you're losing? If you get any strange phone call, let me tell you the trick of the devil. When a God is planning to do something good, they will send something unexpected phone call. And the time the phone call is coming is when you are praying. When you are praying, though, that's when the phone call is coming. If you see that kind of phone call when you are praying, don't pick the call. Finish the prayer. The call can wait. Because they know the place where you were in that prayer. They want to distract you with a phone call. That's why you see church. Bagang, 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 telephone, bagang, 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 bagang. See, as we are clapping, the devil is in the church. The devil is in the church. That's why praise make them look uncomfortable. They don't sit well. They don't sit well. They are not comfortable. The only because with the fire. Send that fire. The Holy Ghost fire. Send out fire again. The Holy Ghost fire. When they say send out fire, you will see, say, that when they misbehave, you see, they will be getting up to go and ease themselves. No, they never throw the fire. They just say send out fire. Holy Ghost fire. He said, when you send the Holy Ghost fire in the camp of the enemy, what is going to happen to them? They're a household enemy. They're a household enemy. When you discover the household enemy, what are you going to do? You're going to put a praise on it. I'm going to put a praise on it. I'm going to put a praise on it. There is miracle in your name. I have my name on it. There is healing in your name. I have my name on it. I'm gonna put a praise on it. I'm gonna put a praise on it. Because there is miracle in the name of God. So when you are calling that name, the name will be burning them. They will be telling you, don't call that name again, no. Don't call that name again, no. Why are you calling that name? Why are you calling that name? Don't call that name again, no. But that's the time you're gonna be calling the name. Every night and day, every midnight hour. Because midnight hour, that's where they carry their flag. That's where you're going to apply the blood. Because anyone that said the blood of Jesus, they are afraid. You say, I apply the blood of Jesus on my doorpost
So when they are passing in that midnight hour, so when they see the blood, they will pass. When they see that blood, they will pass. Mare morogane we kuye. Emolo sivime we kuye. Wanyora juju lagane we kuye. Ye 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 we kuye. Mare morogane we kuye. Emolo sivime we kuye. When you're a juju lagane, we kuye. Ye, 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 we kuye. He said, children of God, he said, we should hold his handkerchief. And what are you going to use the handkerchief to do? It's not to clean your face, oh. It's to fling it like this. Because I am dancing for Jesus. They may say something, they say, oh, why is she dancing like a man? He said, no, this is what you want me to do. So I am flinging my handkerchief. I am swinging the handkerchief. Because he said we should come together as the children of God. He said we should gather together in one accord, in one mind, in one spirit. Because if you are calling Jesus Christ, you have to call Jesus in one mind, one spirit, one soul. That's why he said, when you're a juju logene, where could we get? Male morogane we kuye, emolo sivime we kuye. Wanyona juju logane we kuye. Ye 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 we kuye. Kuwoble nama, you start doing shakara, because you are holding the handkerchief like a dove, like a dove. Do you know what a dove flies? Dove, the way is beautiful. Dove is beautiful. It's a beautiful bird like eagle. But eagle bird is the only bird that fly eyes. So that's why you're going to tap. You're going to tap on eagle strength. On an eagle strength. That is what you're going to tap. Oh, something is troubling somebody. Something is troubling somebody. But the Lord is giving you assurance. He said you should tap on an eagle strength. It's a tap on an ego strength. I don't know that person, no. But something is actually troubling somebody. Something that's supposed to be done before now. But let me tell you something. The Lord said you should tap on an ego spirit. He said you will not know the time God is going to play your name into that person's mind. There's a majesty phone call of favor. Favor. Favor, favor, Lord, favor me today. I need your favor. Somebody should say, person, Lord, favor me today. I need your favor. I need that 48-hour favor, that 48-hour miracle. I need it. Lord, favor me. Favor my children. Favor my sisters. Favor my brothers. Favor my co-ministers. Lord, favor me. Lord, favor me today. Favor me. Lord, favor me. Favor me today. I don't know the area that you are asking God to favor you. I don't know the area that you are actually asking God to favor. Is it the area of your documents? Is it in the area of your citizenship? Is it this area of your residency? Lord, favor me. Who is in that office? Because the excuse they are getting now is the excuse of coronavirus. That is the excuse they are getting. And that is the excuse they are giving people. Don't you see it's a pandemic? Are you the owner of pandemic? Are you a brother of pandemic? I am not a brother of pandemic. I am not a sister of pandemic. So I'm going to decree and declare into that office that you are due to collect what belongs to you. Don't you know that you have something great in you? Something great, something mighty is in you. Children of God, shout hallelujah. Will you shout hallelujah? Shout hallelujah. 7 times. 7 is a perfect number.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That office, I need my resident. That office, I need my citizenship. That office, I need my work permit. That office, I need what the Lord have deposited for me in this land. I need it. The good thing God has proposed for me in Republic of Ireland. Let the door open. Let the door open. And shut every door of delay. Every door of stagnancy. Every door of setback. Every door of rejection. Every door of failure. And open the door of favor. The door of favor is going to open. And God is shutting the door of delay. Shut it. Shut it. Shut it.
Obosa oyihan lele. Iyobosa. Obosa ihan lele. Ai mie mi mie o. Ai mie mi o sa eti u. Ai mie o. Ai mie mi no sa eti u. O sa meti we mi yanoma. Uga mweti nya o sa. Oweya.
Oh, when am I waiting? Put your strength, your trust in God. Pastor may pray for you, but you own the highest prayer to pray for yourself. You own the highest prayer to pray. They are there to back you. I am here to back you. You know where the shoe pains you. It's for you to take it to God in prayer. Take it to God in prayer.
As I'm walking, passing, driving by the riverside, my Lord speaks to me. As I was sitting, walking by the riverside, my God talked to me and he tapped on my shoulder. He speaks to me. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. As I was walking, driving by the riverside, my God speaks to me. As I was driving, sitting by the riverside, my God speaks to me. He tap on my shoulder. He said to me, it's gonna be okay. My God talks to me. As I was driving, sitting by the riverside, my God speaks to me. He speaks to me, and he tap on my shoulder. It's gonna be all right.
So I don't know that person. It's gonna be okay. Just believe. Believe in his word. His word is perfect. His word is yea and amen. The word is perfect. The word of God is sharper than the two-edged sword. So I'm going to read my scripture, what I got last night, before I start my fire again for God. Fire again for Jesus.
I worship you. Worship you.
So let me go to my scripture and read my scripture so I can do what I am doing for God. So I have the book. It said the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. They have tried. They came to test. They have done so many things. But you know what is defeating them? Is a praise. Because I take the matter to God in praise. I take the matter to God. So I'm going to read. Say, praise is my connecting point. That is where I get my message from. Praise. He said, my dear friend, many false prophets are in the world now. There are many false prophets. False prophets. They are in the world. And you can see every evidence of the false prophets. They are there. He said,
So don't believe every spirit, but test every spirit to see if they are from God. See, I told you something last night. I was wrestling with python, you know, snake. They want to chop my hand. And I said to them, the Lord said, don't give them room. He said, because you have the power in you, command. And I commanded in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, disappear. And they go. Because you know why? Because when I speak, I don't speak with fear. I speak with the authority God gave to me. The authority to trap upon serpent and scorpion. Serpent, oh. Trap upon serpent and scorpion, not serpent. So I trap on them. Because they are coming because I am speaking the truth. They want to shut me down. But God said, no, shut them down before they shut you down. So I shut them down. 3 days now, I've been battling with my health. 3 days, I've been battling with my health. But I come out every day because I'm on fire for God. I come out every day. This assignment for this year is on fire for God. Every day is for Jesus. So, he said, so don't believe every spirit, but test every spirit to see if they are from God. I've seen a lot of them. I've seen a lot of them because you know what I did? I said, God, open my eyes to see. He said, because if I show you the thing, I drink water. Sorry about that. The Lord said, if I show you, can you stand it? I said, yes, stand me. So when God show you things, and you now say, okay, but why are they calling the name of Jesus Christ? He said, because they are for themselves. They are for themselves. They are not for me. I said, okay, what do I do then? He said, this is who you are. Recognize, you can recognize God's spirit. One spirit says, I believe that Jesus is the Messiah who come to earth and become a man. If you see person with carry the spirit of God and you have the spirit of God in you, you will know. You will know. They have made fun of me so many times, and I don't give a damn because Jesus is with me. The spirit that raised him from the dead, he lives in me. I don't give a damn to them. I don't give a damn to them. They'll say a lot of things, but I don't care. I only care about where Jesus is taking me. He said, let me read. He said, that spirit is from God. Another spirit refused to say this is about Jesus. That spirit is not from God. This is the spirit of the enemy. Yes. There are a lot of spirits out there. They want to come, die, buy, this, that. When God show you the power that behind those things, you will so shock. You will so shock. You will so shock the power that is behind their binding and casting and delivering and die. You will so see the power. So that's why you don't move by what, you don't move by all these things. You seek the face of God. You go deep inside the word. God will show you. Ask God to open your eye to see what no man can see. God will show you. God will show you. He will show you. He will show you. That is what I ask. Because I have seen them. Both men and women. They are all desperate. For what? For money. Just for money. Just for money. And let me tell you, it said, that spirit is not from God. This is the spirit of the enemy of Christ. See, we have a lot of enemy coming using the name of Jesus Christ. But if you ask God, because that is what I always ask God. I say, I am not convinced with this person. Lord, show me. I want to see the power behind this. He said, there are a lot of fake prophets, though. They are out there. Say, my daughter, your grace is still fresh. They will come as a friend, but they are your enemy. Because you know why they are your enemy? Because you speak the truth. They can shout from thy kingdom, come. They can do deliverance to people. But the power they are using is not from God. The power they are using is not from God. Because test all spirits. test it and see who they really are. They are not who they think, who they say they are. They are something else. Some are praying that the spirit of serpents. Some are praying the spirit of cobra. Some are carrying cobra. Say, so test them and see. You know why I have confidence in what I'm doing? Because I don't do show. But I come out as a blessed one. Blessed. Blessed one. He said, who God has blessed? No man can curse. No man can curse. They like or they send your sister to come fight. Me. Somebody when they my back, they not get her. Who they my back, they guide me, they not get her. So you take from the altar of praise. Because that is where my strength comes from. That is where I get my message. That is where I get my energy. If you are weak, you hear person they play song. Aren't you gonna see sweat gonna come out for your body? Sweat gonna come out. I don't pretend though. There's no pretend is what I am doing. I don't do thing outside doing another thing at the back. No, I don't do that. I don't do that. There's some spirit that you need to refuse. Spirit, people that come front with money, refuse them. People that, before they speak one, they don't call money for you. Run away from those kind of people. They are desperate. They have a desperate spirit in them. And those spirit, God does not want them. But they are, God has blessed a lot of people. They call them for real. God called them for real. But God, I've left because you know why? Because they attach everything. It's all about money. Money, 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 money. And it's not good. It's not good. So where am I? Let me read it for my this. I'm reading it for the screen. First John. Hey.
Oh,
God is too good, though. It's so good. So you tap, you take, collect. Take it for free. It's for free. Okay? It's for free. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. So, let me read from the verse. Where am I? He said, My dear friend, many false prophets are in the world now. So don't. Oh God, why this thing is doing like this? Let me read it. So be careful. They are on Facebook. They wear jackets. I saw a video of a man. A man. Called himself a man of God. But he don't know that somebody is videoing him. Telling the small girl what is going to bring. How can a man of God tell you to go and bring cowries? You don't see him. He said, my dear friend, many false prophets are in the world now. So don't believe every spirit, but test the spirit to see if they are from God. Test the spirit. A lot of people have come to me, but they have failed. They fail. Because they are not carrying the genuine spirit. But people still follow them as if they carry the spirit of God in them. No. They are carrying the fake spirit. They are fake apostles, fake prophets, fake pastors, fake everything. Fake, 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 fake. 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 A fake. Say, test the spirit of and to see if they are from God. He said, this is how you can recognize God's spirit. One spirit will say, I believe that Jesus is the Messiah. That is who I believe. I believe Jesus is the Messiah. Who come to the earth and become a man. Yes. If Jesus did not come as a man, will they kill him on the cross? And they are still killing him today. And he said, I am not coming for the sinner. I am not coming for the sinner. I am coming for you and I that is doing havoc in the church. You that claim to be born again. You that claim to be a Christ-like. And you are doing something else behind the scene. But God sees all sin, all things. God, I sees all things, does not hide. And when you are into praise, you will see God will be opening your eyes to see things they are doing behind the scene. It said, believe that Jesus is the Messiah who come to the earth and become a man. That spirit is from God. Another spirit refused to say this about Jesus, that Jesus is not from God. Those spirit, those people that don't believe in God, that don't believe in Jesus Christ, that Jesus Christ is the Messiah. And for even those ones that believe that Jesus Christ is the Messiah, but they are still doing what the devil is telling them to do. Or in the name of what? Fame. So I'm not after fame. I'm after Jesus. I am a winning woman. So I win so for God. Are you a winning woman? If you are a winning woman, you must win so for God. You must. You must win so for God. He said, another spirit refused to say this is about Jesus. That spirit is not from God. He said, this is the spirit of the enemy of Christ. Yes, we have a lot of enemies. We have a lot of enemies. And those ones that, they are killing Christ every day, because you know why? Because their altar is stinking and filthy. All in the name of fame. I want to be famous. No? If you want to be famous, so let God's will be done in your life. Let God will be done. Let God will be done. Okay, let me go. We have a lot of enemies, especially when they preach the truth. When they talk the true word, we don't have many friends because we expose them. Because God opened our eyes to see so many things. We expose them. So, he said, you have heard that the enemy of Christ is coming and now he is already in the world. You see what we are seeing? Say, pull down every bridge or stronghold wherever they are, even in the church. The enemy of Christ is in the church. It's the church that you're going to find a big Satan is in the church. Church is a place that you go, you get well and get safe, but you are not safe anymore. You are not safe. Some, they use people for money, for ritualists to come to the church. They use people for ritualists and they are not God. They are evils. They are evil. Jesus is coming. It's coming. He said, my dear children, you belong to God. So you have already defeated those first. Yes. Do you know what? I don't come out because, you know, my hands are beautiful. I beautify myself. As because you know why I do all those flyer out when I will put my picture? Because I belong to God. I belong to God. Prophet have come and test me. Prophet, he has come. Apostle has come and test. Bishop has come and test. Even pastors have come and test. Even all preachers like that, not before, they have come to test me. But sure, because they see the kind of spirit that I have. They sold my spirit that my spirit is genuine. My calling is real, not fake. It's not for money, not for anybody, but for God alone. For God alone. Because I call the Messiah. I believe that Jesus is the Messiah. He said, no matter your situation, no matter the kind of situation that you are, if you don't compromise, God is coming to send somebody on in his place to render you that help. Not those fake ones that is coming around. Not those fake ones. Because there are lots. They have tests. They have come to try. They came in so many ways, in their style, in their trickish word. But they, when they come, they say, ah, this woman, she's on fire. She's not a compromiser. So you don't have to compromise. You don't have to compromise. I have defeated them. Say that because the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. Family, I've tried. Family, I've tried. They have tried to give me Facebook humiliation. But you know why? Because I have a God. I have God that never fail. So they try to give you public disgrace. And they forget that you are carrying God, the sword. The sword that David hold for that battle to kill Goliath. So is there any Goliath that the mouth of the word of my mouth cannot destroy? Yes. He can't. He can. Because God has given us the authority to speak. So don't be afraid to speak. When people are coming, somebody coming, sister coming, brother coming, uncle coming, aunties are coming, coming with a different style to deceive, to destroy. Even they can't get to you, they will get to you. They say, oh, I want to use the children this time. But you know what you're going to do? You're going to slap them. You're going to slap their face. What are you going to do? You don't slap them with your silence. Silence them with silencer. Ignoring them. To tell that you don't see. Ignore them. Ignore them. Ignore them. Because not therefore, because the devil is using them against you that carry the sword. The devil is using them. So what we are going to do, we're going to thank God. We're going to thank God. We're going to thank God. Because he said when the praise is there, see, they think I'm going to come out with my wig today. I come out with my style, the blessed one. The hand that beautifies stuff. So this is my style. Blessed one Galazi, you know. Let me draw it closer. So this is blessed one Galazi. This is my style. You can actually, any style you want, you can go it up like this. Can do it up like this, you know. I was a blessed person. Can do it up like this. You can, but this is main style. This is the main style. This is my style. I don't copy, but you can copy from me, Sha. You can copy from me. This is my style. You see, bless one. Bless one, Galazi. So people say I should come and do tutorial on Facebook. No. I'm a preacher. But sometimes I will come to the blessed one page, and do what I'm doing just to inspire people. Instead of paying somebody to come and tie your gele, use the blessed one style. You know, so this is my, it's like cap. People think I wear it. I tie it myself. You know, that makes me the blessed one. I am a blessed child. So, they say if they can't get to your children, they can get to you. And that was their strategy. And God made me to understand that I am a blessed child. Not even now when I'm in Christ. Even when I was in the world. I'm always a blessed child. Because if bitter thing, if devil don't go to where he's bitter. Devil don't go to where he's bitter. It's only where meat and honey is. That's where the devil. And if household enemy, they are the one that will sell you to public. And when they sell you to public, if you don't do good to the public will strangle you. So that's why I am in the public now. So I help the public. When I have, I was giving. Now I don't have to give it. They did not appreciate me. But the people I'm giving outside, they appreciate me. So when the household enemy carry my name, go public, the public will tell them, say, no. She's a blessed child of God. So I want to say to yourself, I am a blessed child. You are a blessed child of God. You are a blessed child of God. You are a blessed child of God. Amen. Thank you so much. You are a blessed child of God. You are a blessed child of God. Everyone that tune in today, as you comment and share, the blessings that follow this day will be your blessing. The favor that follow today will be your favor. The greatness that follow will be your, because you know why? The Lord said to me, let me read. This is where my message stands from. So, he said, because God, he said, my dear children, you belong to God. So you have already defeated those false prophets. I've defeated a lot of them. They come with like style. They come like, my sister. But at the end of the day, they are my enemy. He said, that's because the one who is in you, is greater than the one who is in the world. He said, and they belong to the world. So what they say is from the world too. He said, and the world listen to what they say. But we are from God. Me and you that connect to me, you are from God. Those that do not connect to, now they know where they belong. Because the things that they do show, I don't do show. So let me read further. But my scripture end at the verse 4 anyway. My message said, but we are from God. So the people who know God, listen to us. Listen to us. Yes, amen. God exposed and disgraced them in Jesus' name. Amen. Yes. They listen to say, he said, but the people who are not from God don't listen to us. This is who we know, the spirit that is true. See, they can come to social media and be making blah, 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 blah. I die. Son, I know them. So I don't move by their shouting and their this thing. Number one thing, if you are preaching Christ, if you don't love, you are nobody. He said, that's why he said, this is how you will know the spirit that is true and the spirit that is false. A lot of people, they are there. Some Christians, they have looked and passed. They did not check comments. They did not even share. And you call them, say, I am preaching love. What kind of love are you preaching? If you are, I'm not talking about Christians. I'm talking Christ-like. Are you a Christ-like? You are preaching the Bible from Genesis to Revelation. Are you really, really Christ-like? Do you carry the picture of our Lord Jesus Christ in your faith and your chest? The love of God. The love. Do love. And the love will announce you. That is what I do. So I love you guys. And, I said I'm not going to spend more than 1 hour on my broadcast every Sunday. And don't forget to join me tomorrow. Let's take a walk with Jesus Christ. Good morning for Jesus. Every day is for Jesus. Jesus is worth dying for. Maybe 15 to 20 minutes video in the morning just to start your day. Kickstart your day with Christ. Say, starting your day right with God is to start your day with praise, worship, dance. Speak to the atmosphere. Praise in the atmosphere. So I love you guys. Let me play my last song before I go. And I'm going to play Sinash before I go. So, thank you, Holy Ghost. So, if you are watching this video from the group page and you have not received Christ, please receive Christ today because Jesus Christ is the way, is a light. He will not cut your life short when you take a walk with him. He said, when you are taking a walk with Jesus Christ along that highway, there are some people, when they're tired, they will stay back. They will say, I'm not going to follow Jesus again. Like Judah. Judah betrayed Jesus Christ. He said Jesus Christ for Shelly. So don't say Jesus. If you are for Christ, you are for Christ. If you are for Jesus, you are for Jesus. So take a walk with him. Walk with him along the house. Step into a blueprint. He said the blueprint will carry into 2021. And 2021 is for our greater glory. So believe, greater glory is waiting for us in the year 2021. For those that take a walk with him. Some, they will deny Jesus Christ. Because of what? Because somebody puts knife on their neck. They will deny Jesus Christ. But as for me and my household, as a blessed one, the founder and the president of Praise Connect, the blessed one, Imo say one, Esirogene one, we remain to serve the Lord. So before I go, don't forget to tomorrow morning at half six in the morning. Good morning, Jesus. Jesus is worth dying for. Every day is for Jesus. Let's take a walk with Jesus into 2021. And that's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday is for that, for this year, by the special grace of God. And on Thursday, be voice of hope in your community. I am the voice. I am the voice of hope in the community. I open my window. My community know what I am doing. They ask me for prayer. They come to me at workplace. Say, see, Rosalind, I learned that you are a minister. Can you join us in prayer? That is what I do. Let your community know who you are, what you are into. So when they need help, they can run to you. Show good example. And the example that Christ wants us to show, the example of Christ. So that's where we are. That's what I am doing. And on Sunday is the altar of praise, like what I did today. You know, Holy Spirit, today I was just stand. Just sing. Just dance. Talk. Somebody will get healed. So if you know that you are emotionally healed, sick, emotionally sick, watch this video or share it to somebody. When they only see my smile alone, self. But some people die. They are put fear in people's face. So. Christ is to enjoy, not to be afraid. Christ, if you are serving God, you need to enjoy it. Not be afraid. Don't be afraid. The devil is a liar and is a loser. So God said we are not a loser, but the devil is a loser. So let me play my song and I'll go, okay? I've added 10 minutes now, so I don't supposed to stay more than 1 hour. I'm sorry about that. So let me play this song before I go, by the special grace of God. Okay, I'm going to play a Robo song. Is it loud enough?
Want to do something? You want to do something. Because you want to do something, you want to do something.
Sorry.
No, sorry.
You know what? The lady that mean witch. That's my family. Those are the ones you're down for. They will fall. No sorry for them. He said the one that sees your sleep will not sleep. The one that denies you sleep cannot sleep too. You will be sleeping though. You will be sleeping. You will be snoring. They will be worried about you. They will say, what if she wanted to come out today? What will be her next plan? They will panic. They will panic because you know why? Because you they go higher. I'm going higher. He said because you they go higher. Not be where you did yesterday. Not be there you did today. Not be where you did 3 years ago. Not be where you did so. Because God has promoted you. So the witch and the wizard in your house, if they say they want to take sleep out of you, no sorry for them. They are going to go down. Down. Is the music clear? Listen though.
Is an enemy.
Yes, do you
what
hear that? It can be your sister. It can be your brother. It can even be your mother or your father. They are your enemies.
Isaiah was unable to see the glory. Now, may your enemies disappear.
So you don't be appear.
I declare you untouchable.
Oh, yes.
You will not die before your time.
I will not die before my time. My children will not die.
Your father will not stop you.
What God?
We are here again in Son of His All-Star Studios.
Masata Yagaba. Did you hear this? This is a prayer. Now prayer point with this. So take it. Am I sending it to somebody on Messenger? So go and play it. I don't offer. Oh yeah. God. I don't offer. Let me play it again. Sorry about that. Let me play it again. The devil is a foolish person. The devil is a bastard.
Thank you.
There's a God that fight battle. The God of David is the God that fight battle and win battle, and that is the God I call. The God that hold a sword, that kill Goliath. So is there any Goliath in your life? Hakabo Shatayaba. I slaughtered them, Maragabo Shutereba Sanda. Maregedeba Satayaganaba. Lendaraba. So no sorry for them. No sorry for them. So I see you guys tomorrow. I will remain your humble servant. Ambassador Roslyn Esohe Agbonlaho. Imo se one. Eserogene one. Edunehui. Imo se nabi. So I see you guys tomorrow in the morning, 6:30 a.m. in the morning. Come and start the day with me. Let's take a walk with Jesus Christ, because every day is for Jesus. Jesus is worth dying for. Okay? I love you, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Shalom, and God bless. Thanks for sharing. Thanks for inviting somebody. Thanks for blessing somebody with this video today. You are highly favored in Jesus' mighty name. I see you tomorrow. Remain blessed, and have a very, very wonderful evening in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.